This is a Dell workshop. Arguably, it has the best technology in the whole world. And it is located in Chengdu in western China, a new economic powerhouse.
And this is where the Chinese manufacturing happens. It's all about speed, integration, and efficiency.
Every screwing, fitting, and assembly is timed to the second. It takes only 2 hours to turn these components into computers. And after investing more than a decade in turning low-skilled workers into professionals.
I knew nothing about computers 13 years ago, but now it's just a matter of hours for me to train anybody to assemble one.
And that is why manufacturing has grown by leaps and bounds in China. Skilled workers, scale of production, and speed of growth. Supply and production happen fast. But Dell wants it even faster.
We're a technology company. Our mission is to deliver products to the customers as fast as possible.
Digitalized and globalized manufacturing has reshaped Dell's business. Here on the package it says COV, meaning it is meant for a warehouse in Coventry, England. And the marker connects the producer in China and the consumer in Europe more closely than ever.
The manufacturing ends, the transporting starts, and it is a journey of greater speed and grander scale than ever before.
More and more goods are put on train carriages like these. Trans-Eurasia trains are cheaper than planes and faster than ships. And Chengdu is building the biggest cargo train hub in western China.
Every week there are 16 cargo trains running both ways between Europe and China, and more manufacturers are moving here because they believe in the future of rail transport.
As part of the Belt and Road Initiative, all customs and checks have finished inside the station. Dell computers and other electronics made by China are now on the train. 12 days, 10,000 kilometers, and 5 countries later, the cargo arrives in Europe.